Good afternoon and welcome back to Gaynor's Happy Place. This is just a quick video to show my beautiful doll Laura by Bonnie Brown, who I've decided to keep. And she will be staying in my nursery. After seeing her, there's no way I could send her back. So I thought I'd let you see a few close-up details of her. And she's sleeping soundly here this afternoon, and she's wearing a mayoral sleeper. There's that other beautiful hand and lovely nails. Yeah, I think as soon as I opened the box, even though I knew she might not be a genuine kit, excuse me. This is her lovey. This is another Moulin Rotti toy. And it's one of those that's got the dummy clip, as you can see. There's her dummy clip attached to it, so she doesn't lose her dummy. So this is her sleeper. It's all in one. The trousers are attached. It's got a little bow at the side. See her pretty nails again there, and it's got the little mayoral heart on. She's also got her Moulin Rotti swan rattle, and this pink blanket will be hers as well, that came with Vincent, who is now a boy, so he won't need this blanket, so I've given it to my Laura. And I would like to tell you of her name. And because she's replacing Hayley, who is now for sale, she's on eBay, my partial silicon Hayley. So her name had to begin with H. And there's only one really that I could think of, and that was Hope. So please welcome baby Hope into my nursery. She won't be going anywhere. Legitimate kit or copy, I don't care. She is stunning, and she's got a welcome place in my nursery, and you'll see more of her in the future, dressed in beautiful clothes, because she's going to be spoilt, and I'm going to make sure that she has some really lovely clothes to wear. So this is Hope, and thank you for joining me for this short video today. Bye for now.